Moving on, leader of Gilgit-Baltistan's Awami Action Committee has raised concerns over the exploitation of local employees in the illegally occupied region. Activists have long blamed Pakistani authorities of denying the basic fundamental rights to the locals.
Chairman of the Awami Action Committee of Gilgit-Baltistan, Maulana Sultan Reis, has expressed his concern over the exploitation of employees in the illegally occupied region. While addressing a press conference recently, Reis said local domicile holders of Gilgit-Baltistan have the first right to get government jobs in the region, but they are deprived of their rights. He said locals, if given a government job, are posted in other regions in Pakistan, and people from other regions who are not even capable of being a clerk by education are appointed at the government departments in Gilgit-Baltistan.
Gilgit-Baltistan ke local jo hamare domicile holder hain unke sath ye zulm zyadti hai aur sitam wala hai sitam ye कि ऐसे लोगों को जहां अपॉइंट की गई कि जिनका अगर एजुकेशन देखा जाए जिनका करैक्टर देखा जाए तो मैं नहीं समझता कि उनको क्लर्क भी अपॉइंट किया जा सके.
Residents of Gilgit-Baltistan have for years been asking Islamabad to either set the illegally occupied region free or grant them rights similar to those enjoyed by other Pakistani citizens. They allege that Pakistani authorities have done nothing except plundering their resources, and the region has become backward due to Islamabad's draconian laws and policies.